What is happening?
What is that?
Is that a baby nut?
This little guy, also known as Baby Nut, has been an internet sensation since his Planters commercial went to air during the Super Bowl. While this pint-sized Baby Nut may be appealing, there are many babies, children, and teens who can't have what he's selling – peanuts. About 1.8 million children in the US and over 168,000 children in Canada have a peanut allergy. This means that consuming peanuts or peanut oil may lead to skin reactions, digestive issues, shortness of breath, wheezing, and sometimes even death. But there could be some good news. On January 31st, the FDA approved the first ever peanut allergy drug called Palforzia in the United States.
People are encouraged by the approval that this marks the beginning of both regulated treatments for food allergy for children and also just validates the area as an important part of research for children, and hopefully more will be to come.
So how does this drug actually work? Under medical supervision, a patient will be given a standardized peanut powder that they will have to consume daily to build tolerance to peanuts.
The dosing and the production of it has been very tightly controlled, and it was manufactured in the same similar way that a medication would be manufactured.
The prescribed amount of the peanut powder can be mixed in with regular foods and consumed.
They then eat that amount at home, and then the amount is increased under medical supervision, often at intervals of around every 2 weeks until a top dose is achieved. So for this treatment, the top dose is the equivalent of a little bit more than one peanut. And the way it was decided if this treatment is helpful is by looking at how much peanut a child can eat and have no allergy symptoms or minor allergy symptoms.
The goal of this drug is to have accidental exposure protection to peanuts. Meaning, if a person accidentally consumes peanuts, they'll have enough tolerance developed to survive many of the reactions to it. But it doesn't mean that children and teens will now be able to consume peanuts.
They were able to show is that in just under 500 children, two-thirds of the kids who received this peanut oral immunotherapy could eat at least the equivalent of two peanuts.
And as a precautionary measure, physicians still recommend people who will be trying out this new drug to carry epinephrine auto-injectors, or more commonly known as EpiPens. And they should still carefully read labels on products.
It's not a cure for peanut allergy. This is something that even in patients who undergo treatment with this peanut product, they will need to continue avoiding peanut.
Upton says this is an exciting step towards the development of treatments towards food allergies that hopefully will advance with time to accommodate more food allergies and age groups.
Thank you for watching. If you want to stay up to date on the latest breaking national and international news, be sure to subscribe to our channel, where we also dig into big issues around the world in our weekly series, Global News Explains.